Hi, I'm Hanne from Denmark. I'm going to share with you some great things I have been able to manifest over the last couple of weeks. The first thing is I'm going to share with you is these shock socks with long sleeves that my daughter, she really wanted them for her new boots. But as it is out of fashion, it is quite impossible to get, and the ones you can buy, they are really, really expensive. And I was looking all over for them. But one day I walked into this tiny shop and they don't even sell any clothes at all. And then there were these socks just hanging there, waiting for me to buy them. Ta-da! So I ended up buying 5 pair of socks for the price of 1. So now Malene has got all these socks for her new boots and she's really happy. Another thing I've been able to manifest is that my youngest daughter, she really wanted to go to these karate lessons. But as it's on Monday, it's impossible for me to take her there. And so I talked her into taking some cheerleading lessons instead. And she was very happy about it. But then one day she came home and she said, I'm never ever going to go there anymore. And that was left me back with the karate lessons. And I had a chat with my mother about it, and she said she would take her there. But as my mother is 82 and she haven't got a car, they had to go by bus, and it's a bit of a struggle, but it could be done. But then suddenly, one day, out of the blue, my friend, she called me and she said, if Malena wants to take these karate lessons, she would bring her out there and bring her back again. So now Malena is able to take her karate lessons, and I am able to go to work, which is so great. And she loves every second of it. And the last thing I'm going to share with you is that Christmas is coming up. And I didn't know what to get my daughter for her Christmas present. And Christmas was getting closer and closer, but I kept calm. But one day I was at my Facebook at my local secondhand shop. And there I saw this wonderful girl here. She was for sale. She did live quite a drive away, but she was really, really cheap. And so I wrote to the woman and asked if she could drop her off at some friend's house, so it wouldn't be that far for me to drive. And one day she called me and she said that if I could pick her up in downtown, she would take her and I could go and pick her up. And here she is. And instead of driving 100 kilometers to pick her up, I only drove 16. Yeah! And instead of paying 600 kroners for her, as she would cost from new, and 200 what she would usually cost if you buy her second hand, I only paid 50 kroner for her. And I only had to drive 16 kilometers. So, meet my new BFF. And we wish that everybody could have a Karen Can package under their Christmas tree.